2:30, and then they're fed yet again before the keepers go home of an evening. But yeah, they instinctively know it's getting towards that time of day to start gathering the little group, and usually look towards that curtain over there, which is where the keepers materialise from.
So they get fed actually here,
do they? Yeah, there's a feed and talk down here on Penguin Beach. All that we ask people during the feed and talk, because we need to utilise this entire central area, is just if people could kind of stand behind the white lines that you can see on the path.